We're making some timber frame trusses for a house in State College, Pennsylvania today. And we're going to be mortising in the tenon into this pocket right here with this chain mortiser. So I'm going to show you how we do that. There you can see we have the mortise pocket, and this tenon will go in there, and we'll show you some pictures of the trusses when they're all done.